So on this occasion, I am now driving my father's Great Western 2800, number 2889, as 1989 was the year he finished building it, after 4 or 5 years of building. Martin Evans drawings, serialised in the Modern Engineer, starting in 1984, and Dad was building it as the articles were being released in the magazine, so probably the first that was finished. Probably, I'm not going to guarantee that. But yeah. It's 33 years old now. It's had minimal maintenance in that time. Well, it's been maintained, it just hasn't needed any serious... It did have a rebuild 2 or 3 years ago, but at that time none of the bearings, bushes, they were all pretty good. They didn't really need replacing. Piston rings got replaced and the valve faces got cleaned up. Other than that, it's been good nick.